practice constant innovation, which means we do not stop at one or two or three products. We let the market dictate what healthcare and the community needs, and we keep building products to help the community achieve that, or the healthcare fraternity achieve that. Excuse me. All right, so first of all, let me talk about the problem. What you see here is a mom's problem and a healthcare problem. Mom's problem, you see how many Lego pieces there are? Overwhelming, right? Have you had to clean up that Lego mess? I have had to many times, or every day. But that actually tells you that healthcare is similar. It has become overwhelming how much information we have, where we should look for the right information, and how to find the right pieces. Let me tell you a little bit about when we presented at the first 1 million cups in Topeka. There was a gentleman, let's call him John. There was a gentleman, John, who was attending the presentation, and he said, you know, I really connected with you because my mom was in the hospital about 6 months ago, and she had a gastric or a stomach ulcer perforation, and she had to go through a surgery for that. The problem was that he is not from the healthcare industry, or he does not have a healthcare background. So he said, I was really not aware of what's going on. I had limited knowledge about what is going on with my mom. I knew she was sick. I wanted to know all about her illness, but it was difficult for me to figure out what's going on with her. The medical team was extremely busy, obviously, to help educate this person, John, to figure out what is going on with his mom. So he said, I was left to the mercy of Google and trying to find the right pieces out of the ocean of knowledge that exists and figure out what is the right thing that's going on with my mom, what can I do to help her, so on and so forth. So basically, it is extremely overwhelming. The cost of healthcare is very high. And let's not forget, this person, John, lives in Topeka, which is a smaller town. So he said, I had no options for second opinions. I would have really appreciated having somebody, some expert from another city or a larger organization I could consult with for my mom. So that's one of the biggest problems in healthcare, or some of the biggest problems in healthcare. So our solution to that problem is called WellTalk. This is a digital platform which is meant for knowledge sharing and learning. Now this is for the community and for the healthcare providers. It's for everybody to get knowledge, get reliable knowledge from experts. And as you can see, we have tried to solve, we offer a lot of services. So we are trying to solve each problem as we get to it. So there's the Request 360, Concierge, et cetera, et cetera. I'm gonna get into all of this here if we have time, or we can get into it during Q&A. But yes, I will be describing all of this. But we are identifying each problem in healthcare and trying to solve that for the community and for the healthcare community also. Why e-learning? One, it allows direct digital networking. It allows you round-the-clock access to whatever you need. So you don't have to go to an ER or urgent care or a doctor's office to get the information or rely on Google. But you get this e-learning access to reliable knowledge throughout or 24/7, so it is round the clock. It is comprehensive. It's like a one-stop shop. It is comprehensive, and you're able to get whatever you need on this platform. What statistics say also is that more and more people are becoming visual learners. So you allow visual learning through e-learning. You will see I think you all are students, right? Yes. So we have a lot of students here. How many of you would prefer to have a laptop or a phone in front of you and get your learning through that instead of going somewhere? On a day like this, when we know there are going to be stuff. Yeah, there we go. There we go. So that's our stats right here. This is live stats. So that is what we are trying to target through this platform. Who are our customers? On a broader level, our customers is you. It is everybody, the community, healthcare providers, everybody on the earth is our customer. But to narrow it down, right now we are focused on nutrition, health, wellness, diet. That is the hot topics right now. And we are expanding slowly into every single aspect of medicine. We have a lot of experts on panel. We have a lot of speakers. So that is where we are focused at this time. Since we have launched this, the company is about 1.5 years old, but this product has been launched about 8 weeks ago. And we have been extremely fortunate to have logged a very steady growth. The reason for that is, as you can see, you get professional expertise on this platform. You're learning from experts and professionals. You're getting a community experience. So, like, for example, John, I was talking about from Topeka, he gets to share his experience. He gets to share what he learned with his community. Then we have numerous media options. It's not just videos like YouTube. How many of you love YouTube? Don't raise your hands. I don't like it right now. So YouTube just has video options, right? What if you had options for videos, podcasts, images, articles, absolutely any form of media that you prefer? That is what we are offering. Then it is interactive. You're able to interact with those experts that you're listening from or hearing from, and you're able to interact within yourself. There is direct access to expert advice, which is again Request 360, which was one of the features. I was, okay. No, who does not like my presentation here? Oh, okay. All right, that went off. This is fine. So, okay, everyone look at the screen, please. All right. So this is interactive, which is again Request 360, where you're able to request specific information from a specific provider or organization, or just a specific topic, and we take care of it for you. And then you get to interact with that provider or doctor or nurse or healthcare provider, and then you're able to get your answers answered directly. And then we are creating a free Markets Club YouTube. Don't raise your hands. I don't like it right now. So YouTube just has video options, right? What if you had options for videos, podcasts, images, articles, absolutely any form of media that you prefer? That is what we are offering. Then it is interactive. You're able to interact with those experts that you're listening from or hearing from, and you're able to interact within yourself. There is direct access to expert advice, which is again Request 360, which was one of the features. I was, okay. No, who does not like my presentation here? Oh, okay. All right, that went off. This is fine. So, okay, everyone look at the screen, please. All right. So this is interactive, which is again Request 360, where you're able to request specific information from a specific provider or organization, or just a specific topic, and we take care of it for you. And then you get to interact with that provider or doctor or nurse or healthcare provider, and then you're able to get your answers answered directly. And then we are creating a free marketplace. How many of you love to do videography or photos or just as a hobby or just, you know, how many of you do selfies here? Nobody? Yeah. That's not true. I do selfies. Who else does selfies? Yeah, there we go. All right. So all of us love the phones, right? We love our phones. We love our cameras. We love our devices. So if you have that, you have the option to do videos. You don't have to be a professional videographer. The fun part is you get to start earning by making videos for this platform. So this is a free marketplace that we are trying to create. Create your own videos, create podcasts, do videos for experts, do videos for your friends, family who have had healthcare experiences, and start making money on that. Who does not like money? I do. All right, so basically you're trying to tell your story through this. Your story or somebody's story that you know of, who's close to you. And wouldn't you want to share that experience with the rest of your community for them to learn from your experiences? So, like the slide says, do you have a story to tell? Anybody, any guesses why I chose this picture for the slide? Any guesses?
Coffee.
Yeah, 1 million cups.
Right.
Coffee and stories go well together, don't they? All right, so what we're working on right now is brand loyalty, brand awareness, and resources. But our biggest next step is going to be funding. We are focused on funding at this time. We have funded this company completely out of pocket so far, which we feel is a very big accomplishment for us because everything that we have done is out of pocket. However, now we have realized that the company has tremendous potential to capture a very big market share. So to do that, for the company to reach its full potential, we are now looking into investments. That is a big need that we have identified. So that's what we are trying to do right now. And we are, like you know, we are going across the country to get feedback from the community, because that is another big reason that, we have made this product for the community. So we want the community to tell us what they want, and we are able to build it for them, like I said in the very beginning. All right, with that, I am just going to say learn and educate. Keep connecting with one another, keep learning from one another, and educate or get educated from each other. And let's go down and do a quick video here so you're able to get a quick idea. And then I'm going to open it to Q&A. All right, so thank you for listening to my monologue. Now let's open to questions, please.
All right. And
we practice constant innovation, which means we do not stop at one or two or three products. We let the market dictate what healthcare and the community needs, and we keep building products to help the community achieve that, or the healthcare fraternity achieve that. Excuse me. All right, so first of all, let me talk about the problem. What you see here is a mom's problem and a healthcare problem. Mom's problem, you see how many Lego pieces there are? Overwhelming, right? Have you had to clean up that Lego mess? I have had to many times, or every day. But that actually tells you that healthcare is similar. It has become overwhelming how much information we have, where we should look for the right information, and how to find the right pieces. Let me tell you a little bit about when we presented at the first 1 million cups in Topeka. There was a gentleman, let's call him John. There was a gentleman, John, who was attending the presentation, and he said, you know, I really connected with you because my mom was in the hospital about 6 months ago, and she had a gastric or a stomach ulcer perforation, and she had to go through a surgery for that. The problem was that he is not from the healthcare industry, or he does not have a healthcare background. So he said, I was really not aware of what's going on. I had limited knowledge about what is going on with my mom. I knew she was sick. I wanted to know all about her illness, but it was difficult for me to figure out what's going on with her. The medical team was extremely busy, obviously, to help educate this person, John, to figure out what is going on with his mom. So he said, I was left to the mercy of Google. And trying to find the right pieces out of the ocean of knowledge that exists and figure out what is the right thing that's going on with my mom, what can I do to help her, so on and so forth. So basically it is extremely, extremely overwhelming. The cost of healthcare is very high. And let's not forget, this person, John, lives in Topeka, which is a smaller town. So he said, I had no options for second opinions. I would have really appreciated having somebody, some expert from another city or a larger organization I could consult with for my mom. So that's one of the biggest problems in healthcare, or some of the biggest problems in healthcare. So our solution to that problem is called WellTalk. This is a digital platform which is meant for knowledge sharing and learning. Now this is for the community and for the healthcare providers. It's for everybody to get knowledge, get reliable knowledge from experts. And as you can see, we have tried to solve it. We offer a lot of services. So we have tried to solve each problem as we get to it. So there's the Request 360, Concierge, et cetera, et cetera. I'm gonna get into all of this here if we have time, or we can get into it during Q&A. But yes, I will be describing all of this. But we are identifying each problem in healthcare and trying to solve that for the community and for the healthcare community also. Why e-learning? One, it allows direct digital networking. It allows you round-the-clock access to whatever you need. So you don't have to go to an ER or urgent care or a doctor's office to get the information or rely on Google. But you get this e-learning access to reliable knowledge throughout or 24/7. So it is round-the-clock. It is comprehensive. It's like a one-stop shop. It is comprehensive, and you're able to get whatever you need on this platform. What statistics say also is that more and more people are becoming visual learners. So you allow visual learning through e-learning. You will see I think you all are students, right?
Yes.
So we have a lot of students here. How many of you would prefer to have a laptop or a phone in front of you and get your learning through that instead of going somewhere. On a day like this, let me know that I'm going to be stopping. Yeah, there we go. There we go. So that's our stats right here. This is live stats. So that is what we are trying to target through this platform. Who are our customers? On a broader level, our customers is you. It is everybody, the community, healthcare providers, everybody on the earth is our customer. But to narrow it down, right now we are focused on nutrition, health, wellness, diet. That is the hot topics right now. And we are expanding slowly into every single aspect of medicine. We have a lot of experts on panel. We have a lot of speakers. So that is where we are focused at this time. Since we have launched this, the company is about 1.5 years old, but this product has been launched about 8 weeks ago. And we have been extremely fortunate to have logged a very steady growth. The reason for that is, as you can see, you get professional expertise on this platform. You're learning from experts and professionals. You're getting a community experience. So, like, for example, John, I was talking about from Topeka, he gets to share his experience. He gets to share what he learned with his community. Then we have numerous media options. It's not just videos like YouTube. How many of you love YouTube? Don't raise your hands. I don't like it right now. So YouTube just has video options, right? What if you had options for videos, podcasts, images, articles, absolutely any form of media that you prefer? That is what we are offering. Then it is interactive. You're able to interact with those experts that you're listening from or hearing from, and you're able to interact within yourself. There is direct access to expert advice, which is again Request 360, which was one of the features. I was, okay. No, who does not like my presentation here? Oh, okay. All right, that went off. This is fine. So, okay, everyone look at the screen, please. All right. So this is interactive, which is again Request 360, where you're able to request specific information from a specific provider or organization, or just a specific topic, and we take care of it for you. And then you get to interact with that provider or doctor or nurse or healthcare provider, and then you're able to get your answers answered directly. And then we are creating a free market space.